former and the high jump champion, how well and what he's doing. Brian, for the AHS team, lead 5, the runner-up,